The former Disney Channel sweetheart Selena Gomez has come a long way in her career. Starting her career as an actor, now she is one of the most celebrated singers in the music industry. Apart from her career, the other things that always makes it into the headlines is Selena's love life. In her recent interaction, Selena Gomez candidly spoke about Justin Bieber and past relationships. Everyone remembers the cute pair of Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez. The two adorable stars were once totally in love with each other. However, the romance fizzled out and the two parted their ways. Later on, the singer became the talk of the town after she started dating The Weeknd. Alas, even that didn't stand the test of time. During her recent interaction with her mother Mandy Tiffy, the mother-daughter duo opened up about facing mental health issues. It is when Selena candidly spoke about Justin and other past relationships. In her interaction, Selena told mom, "None of what I am doing now would have stemmed from the mindset I had before. My best stuff is happening now. And then the greatest thing ever in my music was Lose You to Love Me." Furthermore, she added, "I remember I had a moment where I couldn't believe it because the first and the second day the reaction were crazy and I remember I smiled and I was like, that's why it's worth it." Well, seems like Selena's breakup have inspired her to do her best and have impacted her musical journey.